Now that your store is set up and looking great, let's talk about the most exciting part, selling. Whether you're offering physical products, digital downloads, services, or even subscriptions, WooCommerce gives you all the tools to make it happen, all from inside your WordPress dashboard. Let's walk through the key steps of running your store day to day so that you know what to focus on and what to do next. Let's start with adding products, the heart of your store. WooCommerce supports a wide range of product types, from simple physical items to digital downloads like ebooks or software, to more advanced setups like subscriptions or bookings. You can even create product bundles or offer variations like different sizes or colors. When you add a product, there are three essential elements to get right. First, the product title and description. These should be clear, accurate, and helpful. Think about how you describe the item to someone in a store. What does it do? Who is it for? What makes it special? Second, pricing and inventory. Set your price, and if you're managing stock, WooCommerce can track inventory for you automatically. This helps avoid overselling, and you can even set low stock alerts to stay ahead. And third, images. A picture really is worth a thousand words, especially online. Use clear, high-quality photos, ideally from multiple angles. If possible, show the product in use. It helps customers imagine owning it. These basics, title, description, pricing, and photos, are what make the difference between a product that sits on the shelf and one that sells. So what happens when someone makes a purchase? WooCommerce handles it all for you, and everything is tracked in your dashboard. A typical order flows like this. A customer places an order, the payment is processed, and the order appears in your system ready to fulfill. From there, you pack and ship it if it's physical, or deliver access if it's digital. It's a good habit to check your orders regularly, and WooCommerce lets you view customer details, update the order status, and even print packing slips if you need them. And remember, great communication goes a long way. You can send updates to customers, like shipping confirmations, directly from the order screen. That extra bit of transparency builds trust and encourages repeat business. As your store grows, your needs might change, and that's where WooCommerce extensions come in. Think of them as apps that add new features to your store. There's a huge marketplace of extensions to help you expand, whether that's offering local pickup, connecting to email marketing tools, adding subscription billing, or integrating with services like Klaviyo, Stripe, or Google Analytics. There are extensions for accounting, multilingual stores, live chat, product reviews, almost anything you can imagine. You don't need to install them all at once. Start with the basics, then add features as your business evolves. Selling with WooCommerce is flexible, powerful, and designed to grow with you. Start simple, focus on clear product listings, reliable fulfillment, and solid customer communication. Once that's running smoothly, explore what else WooCommerce can do, because it's capable of a lot. This is just the beginning of your store journey, and you've already got a solid foundation. Keep experimenting, stay curious, and enjoy the process.